Idiota put the spurs on one of his juiced up roosters. Great. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that fat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird. Are you, Gordito?
Shit.
Okay, can't wait to get out of here. Monsters. Coño, I need to get the fuck out of here. It smells like shit. Get me out of here. That place? Blood, shit, birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got the spurs though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Good to see you, Danny.
Don't watch the bananas, they
gorgeous. Not fighting.
The guerrilla's back.
Man, can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Good to see you again, my friend. Who's it going to be?
Today's challenger, weighing in at a whopping 47 grams, is a truly fierce and feisty foul. Place your bets!
Get ready to face a jump.
Round one, fight!
You haven't won yet.
Round two, fight!
I should have won that one.
That's my boy.